I got my collards for the dinner. And look at this kale. 99 cents a bunch. Man, I'm glad I got me some kale in the freezer. That thing, you know, I could have got this for free at my grandmother's house right up there in South Carolina. Free collard greens, free kale. But, oh well, maybe next year I will grow collard greens. I had thought I had some seedlings to start the collard greens, but when I had it, it was in the summertime and all the damn seedlings got burnt up. You know, I was like, oh hell. Because you don't plant collard greens in the summer. You know, I didn't plant it in the summer. It was already started seedlings. But anyway, let me go and get my next thing. Oh, sweet potatoes. That was the main thing I came here to get. Well, that was one of the things. So let me go ahead and get the sweet potatoes. These are Japanese sweet potatoes. And then here it is, jumbo sweet potatoes, 59 cents a pound. And I got the 79 cents a pound for, comes from Mississippi. So let me see what I'm gonna get. I don't need to buy no spices because I got spices already. And let me see, should I get the big one? If I get a big one like this, 59 cents a pound versus this one, the smaller one. Oh, beetroot. All right, let me check. Get these smaller ones. One, this should be enough. I think I'll get one more. Then I got me some strawberries. I was trying to get strawberries at the damn Publix yesterday, but when I looked at it, it was moldy, and I was like, oh nope, put it back. So let me check. So you check, you see, you look in the casings. These are nice and sweet. I'll get me some strawberries. I can have that with my cherries that I bought. All right, let me see, beets, root. I think I'm gonna get me some beets. They say beets are good for you to eat, so I'm not gonna juice them. I'm just gonna I used to juice the beets, but I was reading that juicing the beets, it has a high sugar content, and so I'm just gonna eat my beets. I'm just gonna roast them.
trying to root 99 cent. Nope, not doing that.
Ooh, I cannot stand turnip greens. My mother would cook. They would cook like collard greens.
Sometimes mustard greens and turnip greens, but my mother would,
me and my father, when they would cook
turnips.
They would eat turnip greens too. Which is pretty healthy. Well, you know what, when I start thinking about it, when I was growing up, you know, I wasn't fat. I was a very healthy child, even from my teenage years, even up until in my 20s. What? 10-pound bag for $9.99? Nope. Balsamic rice. Let me see what the rice costs. Sometimes you can get $8, $4.29 for 2 pounds. Let me show y'all real quick. They told the little girl not to touch nothing. She get in there, she gonna touch something. Then he said something. He said, "You want strike three? Strike one, strike two, strike three." That's the punishment, taking something away. You look at strike three, I'll start taking stuff away. I wonder what they'll take away. They'd be crying at a spoiled brat. Jesus Christ. Red potatoes, £5.569. Nope, I guess I won't be getting no potatoes. I could buy some by the pound rather than buying a big old bag, but dang. Alright, let me check. Maybe I'll get me a couple. I don't gotta get a big old bag. I was laying down. I had this craving for to make me some potatoes for breakfast, but I ate breakfast so early. I ate breakfast early, so early in the morning. I think I had breakfast like about, I think it was 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning or something like that. Of course, you know that dang Charlie got up too. Organic, they already kind of put them pre-packaged, $1.49 a pound. No, I ain't buying a whole bunch of groceries today. I'm just buying a couple little staples. Get this, is already pre-packaged. They give you an extra 20% off. enough.
So I got me beets, yellow potatoes, sweet potatoes, strawberries, and two bunches of collard greens. Oh, I know what I'm about to get. I'm going to get me some smoked turkey. That's what I need to put in my, that's what I need to put in my beans. Or collard greens, depending on. Things here, banana flour, Chinese celery, chives flowers, lemongrass, all right, this video is getting a little bit too long. Hurry up and get to the meat section. Favorite places to go. I don't go too often, but when I do want to buy fresh vegetables, I tend to go to the farmer's market then. Well, $2.99 for blackberries. Then they got a wonderful bakery. And a coffee. I don't drink coffee, but you know, I was watching Walter Lee Hampton III, his videos. He said the coffee at the farmer's market was pretty good. I guess that's why so many people come to line up. It's always a line. People getting coffee. $1.25 for a large 16 ounce, 93 cents a small. I guess that's not bad, considering that I think they may have a better coffee than, say, Starbucks, and it may be better. They have all these different coffees. What happened to the June plum? Red cactus pear, red passion fruit. You know how y'all get these drinks and it has red passion fruit? This is what it is. This is exactly what it looked like. Oh, that's what I know I wanted to get. I want to get me some banana bread. Let me see if they got some. Well, at least I see they didn't go up in price on the banana bread. Dang. I'm going to get me it. I don't care. I always get banana bread. Yep, it has no dairy. No egg. Dairy-free. Egg and dairy-free. $5.99. That's the only price I know, Steve Continent. It's always at $5.99, and they make this right here. They make it right here on the facility. They bake all their breads. dang, they ain't got no cookies. God dang it. You know what? Look at that. The whole damn cookie's gone. Well, I'll get my little banana bread. They make the breadcrumbs from scratch. Seafood, always a line. Always a line. If you want to buy seafood, you may have to come early during the morning. Look at this. They clean it for you and fillet it. I know one thing. If they're going to chop the head off, I'm not going to say, oh, you know, I don't want the head, because you still paying a pound for a whole fish, even once they cut it or take off the fish heads. They don't adjust the price just because they remove the head. Oh, hell no. Who's this crying? Oh, my God. These damn kids are too damn fucking big to be crying like that. You'd be thinking they 1-2 years old. They're spoiled. Oh God. I'd be like, shut the hell up. Crying for no reason. Oh Lord, I gotta wait in the line for the dang meat for turkey. Big ass too big to be holed up in nobody's hand. See, that's why these damn kids be spoiled. They be 5. You know, let me see. 4 or 5 years old? Are you doing all that crying? Look how they got this little boy in shorts and cowboy boots. Lord, now I gotta wait for things. Still the same little boy crying, another one. See, I don't mind when babies and stuff be crying, but wouldn't it be like, they're not even toddlers, you know? When they get to the point like 4 or 5 years old, they doing all that crying. Oh, Lord. Okay. All right, let me end this video. It's going on 20 minutes. All right. I may do a part 2, so see y'all later.